I am here with Chloe Fisher. She is the model for most of my magazine. I'm showing her the front cover here on my phone. What do you like about it?
I like the colours. The swivel behind the rapids makes it stand out a lot, and I like the text as well.
Oh, thank you. Is there anything you don't like about it?
You can kind of tell on the front that the pictures have been taken separately. That's about it. I like nothing else.
Thank you. And do you like it overall?
Yeah.
That's good. We want that. And does it fit the genre of indie?
I'd say it does, yeah.
Would you buy it yourself?
If I bought magazines, which I don't, I probably would because it does look interesting.
And how do you think I could improve it?
Just making sure I feel smooth and blend together.
Okay, thank you. Now on to the contents page.
Yeah.
What do you like about that?
I like all the pictures, it looks like they're having a lot of fun, enjoying themselves and what they're doing.
And what do you not like about
it? Yeah, I just like it. It's not really anything I don't like.
So you like it overall then?
Yes.
Good. Okay, do you think that one fits the genre?
Yeah.
Very good. And how could I improve it?
That white text over the picture a little bit is a little bit hard to see. That's about it.
Okay. And the final page, the double page spread.
Yeah.
Do you like that one?
Yes.
What do you like about it?
I like the picture that you've got on there, and I like that you're still incorporating all the same colour schemes.
And what do you dislike?
Nothing. I like it overall.
How could I improve it?
I don't really have any comment on this one.
Okay, and would you buy it?
Yeah.
If you saw that double page spread?
I would, it looks interesting.
Thank you very much.